Under somebody.
It's not that somebody is working. The work is being carried out through physical person, physically by the person. So anyone, lady or things or woman or whoever, these people are carried out the work through physically. So you might have seen that, I think you people are similarly concerned. Similarly, children are always. Basically, the labor mix in the civil engineering department used because the environmental level is much of the construction areas. Basically, for suppose if the pit, if the sand, if the other materials like scaffolding materials, though they have got all the machines in the place, without the labor, they are not able to complete the jobs in the areas where the construction is being carried out. They only like asset reward, but also from the reinforcement work, structural fabrication work, painting work, carpentry work, all these areas there was a reward. Without them, though machines are used, painters, some spares are used, but one equity is never built there. See, there are some labor laws created by the government. The labor laws should be followed when you are calling a person work, because they need the safety and also they need all the facilities. During the work, something has happened to them, we are the responsible people for the wheelchair and the site. And suppose we are engineers, we should take the same precautions for the people. Like that, for that, suppose we engage one of our neighbors, we have to give some shed or something like that to stay for them and other facilities to them, not to be engaged. Drinking water, right from the drinking water, toilet areas and shed areas should be there, concession products. And then, there is a department in central government and state, Ministry of Labor and the Employment. Because this labor department can take care for the laborers to see that the welfare is given properly and also the wages are paid properly. They take care and also other facilities are given or not. And they should not be engaged throughout the day. There is a specific time for working hours. They should work only for this day. Beyond the other space, they will not avoid it. All this has to be followed in the labor market. There is a labor market. What is labor market? We need about 100 laborers immediately. So like that, suppose we go to the person, he will say, sir, I have got 100 laborers with me. He is the person who is a contractor, he is a subcontractor, we call it. Those laborers will be, we will not be doing either one of the places of the labor, but they come for us, they do the job, but wherever they are available, they will bring it good and far away from the places where the project is conducted, they will bring all the people from there. These people work for us and actually for the transport also we have to give them people for the total labors. And then the labors means there are not educated, all uneducated people. Some places some people will be there because of the unemployment, there are people are coming from these type of our concession industry areas. So they do the job basically. Painter they used to know, and carpenter they used to know, and bargaining man used to know. These are the specific brands and technically involved areas of the labors. Their wages also increases because of the work. And the project says, suppose in the project, when you are entering the project, you learn to calculate strength of the labor, how much you require. See, first you learn planning. The planning we should be engineers as engineers, we should think about it before entering the project. How much labors are required? Where are they going to put? How many areas are these? We have to evaluate separately. We have to bring these people to the work. And then, and also, it depends on size of the work. What size of the project? Suppose, see, it starts from 1 crore, 2 crore, 2 crore, 3 crore, 4 crore, 5 crore, something like that. It depends on the project. So, it depends upon the contractor, how many contractors are going to engage. They bring the letter, they bring the policy. And also, for the letters, we conduct awareness camp. What is an awareness camp? You can meet because of the same thing. They go to the different heights of the building, different areas of the building, to educate care of the people. The awareness classes will be taken every evening or should be done because otherwise they will forget during the job, but whenever they are working in the top areas. There are some cash workers also, it is happening in that, definitely, which is not acceptable. We will have to take care of the labor as an engineer. And then, some of the laborers also, nowadays the labor strength is becoming less. All items, areas, they are using the machine. has to do some 100 square feet per day. The painter makes 400, 200 or 300 square feet, he has to do. Welder makes, he has to do so much area. And the drainage has to be completed. Some complicated areas, it's not possible. In generally, we call it as some quality and the quantity, how much they work for every day, should be taken in amount. And then they should see also the work is completed in the stipulated time. And then, during this festival, because I will plan the schedule. Please don't think that labor, simply they are laborers. Without the labor, engineers cannot achieve any job. I'm telling you very frankly, it's my experience. Unless, suppose you are constructing a house for you, or suppose you are going to be a leader for one of the project, there is no labor.
Thank you.
as a head. See, I was in charge of the building. First floor, first level, what all they are working. Next, our students. They are not going to stay there. That is why you can see the barriers in and around area, by working area, where the working areas are not, and the other, all the areas also are put in the building. So we have taken more and more precautions for the students that it should have been a small school to run. So like that we have taken. That same way not the thing. Like that for the learners also we have taken. So everyone is a human being is very important to take care of them. Without we also take care. As an engineer, you should have to take care. It is very important.
It's not that